James, can we talk? Look, I'm really sorry, but I don't think that things are working out between us.
What do you mean?
I don't know what to say, really. But, well, the spark's gone, and I think that we should end it.
I think it's been fine.
Well, no, not really. I think that we should look for somewhere else to live.
Yeah, it's great here.
I'm being deadly serious. I think that we should split up.
No, you don't.
I do! Okay, it's not you, it's me.
Yeah, that is rubbish. You are great.
Okay then, actually, you know what? That is not true. It's not me, it's you. You sit around here all day playing these stupid computer games.
I can't see this screen.
Just forget it, because I'm leaving.
I'll see you later, babe.
No! No, you won't see me later. That is the whole bloody point. Actually, why am I leaving? It's my house.
Yeah, babe, did you have a nice time?
Oh, for fuck. Don't you understand? It is over.
I am a monster.
Oh, God, I could kill you.
Oh, I could kill you first, and I'm gonna...
Aye, aye. I know that look. Time for a bit of the old hanky-panky, if I'm not mistaken.
No, no, it's not time for a bit of hanky-panky. In case you haven't noticed, we haven't had any hanky-panky for about 5 months now.
Yeah, we have.
No, we haven't, because I don't find you remotely attractive anymore.
Don't be daft. Come here.
Christ! Okay. Just look. Look at me.
Hello, gorgeous.
You and I are finished. It's over. We are no longer.
That muck about.
Oh, James, please. Will you please just listen to me, please?
I get it.
You do?
Yeah. I understand what you need.
Thank God.
You need... a nice little massage.
I don't want a massage. All I want is for you.
Oh, you want something a bit more, yeah? Oh, I knew it.
Oh, get out. Get out.